Bonjour, bonjour à tous. Comment allez-vous? Vous allez bien? Je vais bien et vous? Je vais aussi bien. Ok, d'accord. So welcome to my French language club, which we are running again under the umbrella of A Square Languages. So again, we are in lesson 4, as we already wrapped up lesson 1, lesson 2, lesson 3, 4, irregular verbs. Because we have a irregular conjugation in French language. So we have a verb which is mettre. Speak up, please. Parlez, s'il vous plaît. Mettre. Mettre is to put in French language. Mettre. Okay. So the moment I convert mettre verb in my I put, you put, because obviously this is my RE ending verb. Okay. So what I will say? Je met, it means I put. Tu met, it means you put. Il, elle met, c'est clair. Il, elle met, nous mettons, speak up, nous mettons. Vous mettez, ok. Vous mettez, c'est clair, speak up. Je met. Tu met, il, elle met, nous mettons, vous mettez, and il, elle met, c'est clair. So basically, this is my verb. Mettre is to put in French language. Mettre. So mettre is to put, je met, tu met, il, elle met, nous mettons, vous mettez, il, elle met, c'est clair. So here we have S, because this is my RE ending verb. So what is the formula of RE ending verb? S, S blank, O, N, S, E, Z, and E, N, T. C'est clair? So this is the formula of my RE ending verb. So with the help of mettre, we will make load of sentences, like load of verbs. We have a next verb, which I would say is admettre, which is to admit. Like in the previous session, we have covered prendre, apprendre, c'est clair. In the previous lesson 3, we have covered prendre, apprendre, we have comprendre, surprendre. So we have covered that prendre conjugation. But here we are doing the mettre conjugation. So mettre is to put, admettre is to admit, to accept. It is not admit to admit in somewhere, it is to admit something, to accept something. So admettre is to admit. So again here we have mettre and mettre. Mettre. So any would be same. Sorry. Pardon, 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 pardon. Okay, so any would be same. So here we have j'admettre. See here met ending. Okay. So here we have j'admettre, tu admettre, c'est clair. The same ending, M-E-T-S. Same ending, c'est clair. Il, elle admettre, c'est clair. Nous admettons, c'est clair. Vous admettez, c'est clair. And il, elle admet. So this is my admettre verb. Admettre is to basically admit, to accept something. So j'admet, you admet, il elle admet, nous admettons, vous admettez, il elle admet. So here we have j'admet, tu admet, il elle admet, nous admettons, vous admettez, il elle admet. So here it is just you have to remember, learn that mettre ending, met, met, met. So here we have, see, METS, 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 MET, MET ending. We have ONS, ONS ending, EZ, EZ ending, and ENT, ENT ending. So in order, if you will learn method verb conjugation, you will come to a lot of verbs conjugation. We have method, ad method, we have prometer also. Prometer, speaker, prometer. Prometer is to promise. Speaker, prometer. Prometer is to promise. So we have je promet, because again, je promet. Okay. Tu promets, c'est clair. It is just we are doing METS, METS. Il, elle promet, c'est clair. C'est clair. Okay. Then we have nous promettons. It is just what we are doing over here. You see, met, c'est clair. So nous promettons, okay, and then we have vous promettez, c'est clair, okay. So we have je promet, tu promet, il elle promet, nous promettons, vous promettez, and il elle promet.
C'est clair. Il elle promet.
It is just, see what I have done over here. I have to have learned that met conjugation. With the help of met conjugation, I will make my admeter verb and I can make my prometer verb. So speak after me. Je promets, tu promets, il elle promet, nous promettons, vous promettez, il elle promet. C'est clair. So this is my basically my ending of je promets, tu promets, il elle promet, nous promettons, vous promettez, and il elle promet. C'est clair. So this is my jadmet, tu admet, il el admet, nous admetons, vous admettez, in and il el admet. C'est clair. So this is the ending of my, see, my these irregular verbs, right? So we have, for example, the next verb, for example, if you take the next verb, tanir, because this is also my irregular verb, tanir. So tanir and vanir is to come. There will be a same ending, tanir and vanir. We already have wrapped up vanir verb. So, tanir and vanir. Tanir is to hold basically, right? So, what I will say, jatiyan, tiyutiyan, seklar. This is my ending basically. These is my irregular verbs. Guys, I am telling you why irregular verbs, because these irregular verbs play a vital role in order to speak your French language. So these are all irregular verbs, like we don't have ending. It is just you have, see there are a lot of verbs. Prendre, you know the formula, comprendre, we have apprendre. Then we have mettre, you have a formula, you can make it like admettre, promettre. Again you have verb tenir and venir, same ending. Je tiens, tu tiens, il tient, c'est clair. Okay, then we have nous tenons. Nous tenons, vous tenez, c'est clair. And il, elle, tienne, c'est clair. Il, elle, tienne, c'est clair. Répétez après moi. Je tiens, tu tiens, il, elle, tient, nous tenons, vous tenez, il, elle, tienne. If I will conjugate, if I want to conjugate this venir verb, because these are all irregular verbs, guys. See, this is my tenir verb. If I want to conjugate venir verb, now venir is to come. Venir is to come basically in French language. So again, we have a same ending ien, is because anir, the anir, anir, same ending. So we have je tiens, here we have je viens. It is just we have the same ending I-E-N-S, I-E-N-S. We have to insert V at the starting. Tu viens, same I-E-N-S ending, okay. Il, elle, tient, and here we have il, elle, vient. C'est clair. Nous tenons, Here we have nous venons. C'est clair. Nous venons. Vous tenez. Here we have vous venez. C'est clair. Ils, elles tiennent. Ils, elles viennent. C'est clair. So this is the ending, guys. Tenir and venir verb. Tenir is to hold. Je tiens, tu tiens. See, just understand. I-E-N-S, I-E-N-T ending, I-E-N-T ending, E-N-N-O-N-S, E-N-N-O-N-S, E-N-E-Z, E-N-E-Z, and I-E-N-N-E-N-T and I-E-N-N-E-N-T. It is just, so there are a lot of verbs, right? It is just, you have to understand the formula. Is that clear to you? Let me write it down. I think this is not visible to you. So, let me repeat this thing. Il, el, tien. Okay. Okay, I think this is not also visible to you. Okay. So, here we have. Nous tenons. C'est clair. And here we have. Nous venons. C'est clair. Okay. Vous tenez. And here we have vous venez. C'est clair. C'est clair. Okay. And the moment I will conjugate il. Il tien. T-I-E-N-N-E-N-T for tenir verb plural. And here we have il vien. V-I-E-N-N-E-N-T for my venir verb. C'est clair. So speak after me, guys. Je tiens, tu tiens, il, elle tient, nous tenons, vous tenez, il, elle tient. C'est clair. Je viens, tu viens, il, elle vient, nous venons, vous venez, il, elle vient. C'est clair. And here we have promettre verb. So we already came to the promettre verb. Je promets, tu promets. It is just you have to conjugate these. You have to conjugate some few verbs. Like for example, we have a verb appartenir. We have a verb appartenir. So basically, appartenir verb is basically the meaning of English is to belongs. To belong something. Appartenir. Now, we already have wrapped up tenir verb. Okay. So what you will do? Je partien, say, it is a conjugation of il and el plural, but here we are je partien, speak up, je partien, tu appartien, c'est clair. So here it is just we have ending of tenir verb, je partien, tu partien, il, el, partiyan, ENT ending. So here we have a tenir conjugation. C'est clair. Nous appartenons. C'est clair. We have a tenir conjugation. Tenons. Vous appartenez. C'est clair. C'est clair. Il. Elle. Appartiennent. C'est clair. C'est clair. So here we have a conjugation of tenir. Tien. C'est clair. So here we have appartenir is a verb. Appartenir is a verb. So here we have vous appartenez. Il, elle, appartiennent. So it is just what I have done. I belong. J'appartiens. You belong. Tu appartiens. He, she belongs. Il, elle appartient. It is just what I have used over here. I am using tanir verb. Jatiyan, tiyutiyan, ilaltiyan, nutano, vutane, ilaltiyan. Japartiyan, tiyopartiyan, ilalapartiyan, nuzapartano, vuzapartane, and ilalzapartiyan. Say clear. So basically, my French is based upon, you know, a lot of, there are a lot of irregular verbs. Like we have done lesson 1, we have done pouvoir verb, vouloir verb, être verb, avoir verb, aller verb, venir verb, mettre, admettre, promettre, prendre, comprendre, surprendre, apprendre. So there are a lot of we have irregular verbs. So I believe, guys, my lesson 1, 2, 3, 4, which I have conveyed to you in terms of irregular verbs, it will definitely help you out. Okay? So have watch this video. If you have any questions, feel free to speak with me in terms of anything in French language. Okay? So by the time, take care. Okay. Au revoir.